Now, a quick command that can be used for wayfinding is npm root. It will print the directory where your npm modules are. And like we learned in the last video with the g flag, we can find out where our global packages are. I don't like not knowing where things are installed, so this is very helpful and gives me much peace of mind.